An update tonight now on the threat at Cloverleaf High School in Medina County. The sheriff now confirms two kids are in custody. The threat was apparently made over Snapchat this morning. As a precaution, the school canceled a girls' playoff basketball game and a school dance. That basketball game is rescheduled for Tuesday night, and they are working to find another date for the dance.